I'm Steve DeHaan, President and CEO of the International Warehouse Logistics Association. Today, I need your help and contribution to the IWLA Political Action Committee. IWLA is working hard to get good business, logistics, and supply chain people elected to Congress. To do that requires participation in finances. IWLA has been successful in the past with its contributions and through our interaction with congressmen, but we need to expand our reach and ability to present our positions. That requires additional relationships and more help with elections. I'm soliciting you today to contribute to the IWLA-PAC. Any amount is welcomed, but most are joining the IWLA-PAC Club, which is a commitment of $1,000 to $5,000 per year for 6 years, recognizing that politics affects our industry over the long term and our businesses every single year. If you contribute at the $2,500 level or higher, you'll be asked to participate in the PAC Steering Committee, which decides which candidates IWLA will support and the amount of that support. We would love to have you join us in making those decisions. Also, you may be asked to present a check to your congressman, beginning the building of a relationship, and possibly you're becoming the subject matter expert for that congressman. Congress does not have enough business-oriented members in it. We need your continued support to get our message and issues understood and voted for. We need your help.